Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the eight.
the Prince.
Up next, we have six of the biggest names in WWE set to do battle.
Prime time!
We have one of our breakout talents against five of WWE's toughest competitors.
Whoa, this could end up being nominated for a Slammy.
The Prince! The Prince! Seth Rollins! Kalisto! Enzo Amore!
This will be a sight to see. Up next, six of WWE's greatest superstars collide.
Man, I've been waiting a long time for this one.
We have a real fan favorite taking on all comers.
This is gonna be awesome.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
and these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
What an amazing display of power.
This guy's kicks are so impactful.
Take a moment to discuss Neville. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Well, it's not going to be easy, that's for sure. Not when you're in the ring with somebody so skilled.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Flying forearm.
Kalisto showing signs of slowing down. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete. With a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Ooh, and he got dropped.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
This guy's just getting worn out.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
And Seth Rollins hits the ground hard.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding, over and over and over again. Oh, head first.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
At this point, you think you'd have that move well scouted. Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button. Man, what a maneuver.
He just eliminated him with authority.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. If it's been... wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
The Frankensteiner, when you see that move, the victory is usually not far behind.
You're right about that. The Frankensteiner has finished off a lot of men.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
I don't think anyone expected to see that happen to the real deal.
Oh, man. I thought we'd see Titus's head spinning after that one. Wow.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Man, Kalisto, what offense.
damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
There may be no coming back from this.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Enzo Amore's a goner.
Well, you can't win them all, I guess. Oh, look at Kalisto.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, my. Kalisto was leveled there. Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
Strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's pulling out all.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Oh, be careful. Seth Rollins.
What an insane move by Seth Rollins. There's the finishing.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.